What's up, guys? I got a new sneaker review over my personal grails, one of my favorite shoes of all time from Jordan Brand. I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a detailed look into the shoe. Hope you enjoy this video. Let's get straight into it. So pretty much all the boxes, the old classic box, silver Jumpman across the top. I know the box is a little beat, but it's whatever. Still cool just to have the box. Then we have the size tag, size 9, Air Jordan 7 Retro OC. Then you just have the Chinese symbols right there, and then the Nike sticker at the very bottom, the Nike stamp here at the bottom also. So yeah, nothing special about the box. Let's go ahead and get straight into the shoes. So as you can see, the grail is Air Jordan 7 Myro, which you can probably tell from the caption of this video anyways. But anyways, yes, this is one of my personal grails. Been looking for a pair for a while now, finally got me a pair. It's a little bit big, probably gonna go ahead and get in a smaller size. This is size 9, but yeah, anyways, if anybody's interested, let me know. We can work something out through PayPal, because I'm actually getting a size 8 in the mail pretty soon, but I'm gonna give you a sneaker review over one of my grails. So anyways, so the shoe is pretty crazy, got a lot of stuff going on. Of course, I don't have the lace pack that goes with the shoes. It's pretty much just the shoes, the original laces, and the OG box. Don't have the lace pack, which kind of sucks, but it's whatever. Can't wear the lace pack. Anyway, so we got the gold Jumpman right here at the top. And behind it is all black. Then we have hints of black all through the shoe, through the side of the shoe, and through the inner of the shoe. And then at the top of like the wings. We got the all black tongue that leads into the Jordan, and red and gold. You got the gold sock liner. And then on the wings, it's also gold in the inside of it. So that's a pretty nice touch. The inside, you have a white insole with all the country's flags in there with the all red Jumpman. For the laces, you have these pretty cool laces with yellow, black, green, blue, and red. It's pretty cool laces, makes it stand out a lot. Then to finish it off, you have these gold lace tips. The back heel tab, you have this same color theme going on as the shoelaces, which leads into the back heel tab. You got red and gold, and then the 9 is in gold. Then as you can see, the shoe is pretty much white, but it has like splatter paints on there. My little sister thought that I actually painted on them, but that's the way they are. It has the has like splatters of paint everywhere. And then as you can see, like Brazil, Puerto Rico, Africa. So it has like all the flags from 2008. So it's pretty cool. It has hints of gold right here, splatters of paint everywhere. As for the midsole, you got the all-white midsole, and then you got the gold and red shark teeth on the front and in the back heel. Then you got hints of black to finish it off on the sole. Same thing on this side, you got the back heel shark teeth, red and gold with black. And then you got a hint of the clear sole right here. As for the bottom of the shoe, you got the all clear outsole with, and as you can see, like the black that leads into the side of the shoe, gold Jumpman and a hint of yellow right here at the back. Then underneath the clear sole, you can just pretty much see like the different flags, like Puerto Rico, Brazil, Africa, as you can see. It says gold medal, second Olympic, and I can't really see what the second one say. If y'all know what it says, go ahead and comment below. It says 1992 up here. I haven't really looked into what they say too much, but yeah, it's pretty nice detail they did into it. So as far as the quality goes, the shoe is pretty nice, but this is just one of my personal favorite. It's just crazy, stands out a lot. Been looking for a pair for a while now, just haven't found one in decent for a decent price, and finally found one locally in Austin for a decent price, so went ahead and copped it. But sadly, it's a little bit too big, so I'm gonna go ahead and cop another size 8 for myself. So if anybody's interested in this size 9, let me know. We can work something out. But yeah, thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed this video of the Air Jordan Miro 7s, and I'm gonna throw some on-foot action right now for you guys.
Dollar, dollar.